So life is going to get extremely transparent and technology led. All those people who became great long back, they must have done a lot of mischief. But everything got hidden because nobody was able to catch them. But today, if somebody has become great in 21st century, we should say that truly he is a great man. Because he is subject to so many vulnerabilities, so many distractions, so much of technology, watch and ward. And if he is able to come out clean, then I will say that he is a great man. So friends, I must, because no, it is very difficult that somebody wants you at right time. All of us cannot be realized souls. So, you know, however intelligent we are, however knowledgeable we are, however skillful we are, however well we have been trained and brought up in life by our parents and teachers, still there are times when we make mistakes. I will not tell you why we make mistakes, because this is not a philosophy class. If you ask a Pandit, he will tell you, or Indian philosopher will tell you, it is the mischief of Maya. You know, I am not going to tell you and give a lesson on what is Maya. But so much you must be aware that however great you become, when you become a president, prime minister, deputy commissioner, lieutenant general, general, whatever you want to become, but still there is every chance that you commit a mistake. I have committed a number of mistakes, let me tell you, despite knowing that this is a wrong thing. Because at that point of time when the mistake is committed, somehow it seems to escape our mind that this is a wrong thing. That is the human life. So you have to be very careful. I made a mistake, I escaped. But if you do a mistake, you're not going to escape. Because I told you that technology is going to follow your life. So please don't commit a mistake. Now, not committing a mistake is not because you should be afraid that somebody is going to catch you.